If you can believe it, Euro 2020 is officially in the books after Italy were crowned champions of Europe for the second time, first since 1968. Which can mean only one thing. It's time to celebrate the post-tournament awards winners. Three players from the Euro 2020 winners, Italy, made the best 11, alongside three stars from fellow finalists and runners-up, England. Semi-finalists Denmark landed a pair of players in the team of the tournament, while France, Portugal and Switzerland were each represented by a single player. Spain coach Luis Enrique said of Pedri. What Pedri has done in this tournament, at 18, no one has done. Not even Andres Iniesta did that. It's incredible, unique. Do you agree with the best 11? Donnarumma as player of the tournament and Pedri as young player of the tournament? If not, make your case for someone else in the comments below.